Anyway, if this storm hits, a lot of people are gonna need help. So now's a great time to donate to your local shelter. Till next time.